Judy Buignano, known as the Black Widow. She was executed in an electric chair in 1998. She poisoned her husband with arsenic, drowned her own son who was partially paralyzed. Additionally, she tried to kill a third victim using a bomb. Apparently, the motive was to get money from life insurance.